Welcome to a Yakuza 0 100% trophy guide video.
In this video, we're going to talk about nostalgic for the 80's trophy, and this is the hardest trophy in the game. Basically, you just start chapter 1 and watch cutscene and you get a trophy. So, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe and comment. If you need any help with this one, let me know and I'll do the best I can to assist. Thank you very much. Take care and peace out, everyone.